Lawmaker Ram Gopal Verma, who never shied away from expressing his views on social media platform, again came up with a new subject, and this time Shahid Kapoor starrer Udta Punjab attracted Verma. Reportedly, the Central Board of Film Certification denied a release certificate for Udta Punjab, stating excessive swearing, abusive language and drugs consumption in its content. Udta Punjab is a story that revolves around drug abuse in north of Punjab and how the youth they have succumbed to it. Meanwhile, Verma took to his Twitter and wrote, "For what it actually represents, Udta Punjab is diminutive. A more truthful and righteous title would be Udta India or Udta World." Directed by Abhishek Chaube, the film also stars Alia Bhatt, Kareena Kapoor Khan and Diljit Dosanjh in lead roles.